Okay, we are going to look at the genotypes, phenotypes of a certain beetle population, which, you know, why not look at something a little different besides flies and mice?